What is the easiest way to add improper fractions?
I promise I won't suggest anything improper when talking about adding fractions. Though the definition is derivative.
And a simple answer is integral to my ability to explain this concept to my kids. And for goodness sake, don't tell me the joke about how at log tables, even adders can multiply.
The logarithm jokes fell out of favor when log tables and slide rules became obsolete. Though the simplest way to add them is with a scientific calculator.
Kids still have to show their work on math homework.
Improper fractions are the most likely way to successfully subtract a mixed fraction, one with a number and a fraction of one. You start by multiplying the denominator with a whole number.
Isn't that the divisor?
Same difference. The product of the divisor times the whole number is added to the numerator or top number.
And that is the improper fraction.
And you have to do the same thing to the other number to be subtracted. Once both fractions are improper, you can subtract the top numbers while keeping the bottom number the same.
Then it becomes a simple math problem and you're done.
Only if the answer can be an improper fraction or you have a number on top smaller than the bottom number. Otherwise, you have to convert the answer to proper format.
So an improper fraction isn't the right answer if you have to simplify it.
The teacher will accept 2¾, but not 11/4. Which has to be turned into 2.75 in most cases.
What if the numbers have a different divisor?
Then you have to convert the fractions into the same divisor. That is easy when 3 over 8 becomes 6 over 16 to add to 7 over 16, but a lot harder with 56 or 84.
The end result that matters to me is a good grade in math class.